Hello and welcome to this tutorial video where I show you how to enable or view desktop versions of websites on your iPhone using both Safari and Chrome. So here we are in Safari, and just quickly, if you want to view the site you're currently viewing within Safari in desktop mode, all you need to do is request that by swiping up or down until you see your browser bar where you can actually type in the URL, and you're going to see something there. It's kind of like a small A and a large A. If you tap on that option there, it's going to bring up a few different options for you, and you need to tap on Request Desktop Website. That's going to take you to the desktop version of that specific website. Now, when you go to another site, you're going to see it's going to automatically prompt to be the mobile version of the site, and you're going to have to go back, tap that option again, go to Request Desktop, and you'll see you have to do it every time you go to a new site. Now, if you want that to automatically go to desktop versions and go ahead and default to that, you would need to go to your settings. So open up your settings app within your iPhone, and then what you want to do is scroll down to where you see Safari. So we're going to tap into Safari here, and then scroll all the way to the bottom until you see something that says Request Desktop Website. Tap on that. It'll obviously be unchecked. You'll want to tap that and check that over to the right. And now when we go out of this and we go back to Safari, we can go to a new website. Let's say we're going to YouTube. You can see it's going to automatically prompt to the desktop version. We can even go to Facebook, and as you see, it'll automatically default to the desktop version. Now, what if you're in Google Chrome? If you're using Google Chrome, unfortunately, there is no setting that will automatically take you every single time you open up a website. So you have to do it each and every time. So in order to do that, we'll go to Amazon here. It's automatically defaulting to the mobile site, but wherever your browser bar is, whether it's on top or on bottom, you just tap on that square with the arrow in it. So tap on that square there, and you're gonna see a couple of options here at the bottom where you can swipe up, and it says Request Desktop Site. Tap on Request Desktop Site, and it'll automatically take you to the desktop version of that site. Unfortunately, when you go to a new site, so if we go to Facebook here, you can see that it automatically will default to whatever you had that set to. So if you requested desktop, but once you clear out, once you go to a few websites, you clear your history or you remove a tab, it will go back to defaulting to the mobile versions of the sites. So just remember, if you're trying to get it to default to the desktop version of the site, there's really no way of doing that within settings. So you'll have to go in and periodically tap that button there in the browser bar, and make sure you scroll down, go to Request Desktop Site there at the very bottom. Hopefully this was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.